The New Zealand Police have launched a new strategy aimed at reducing offending and victimisation rates in Pasifika communities. The Pasifika strategy, O Le Taeao Fou, was launched in Manukau last week. A key component is a plan to work more closely with Pasifika leaders, given Pasifika are overrepresented in crime and prison stats.
For police, the learning was we've got to step back and listen to people who know the environment, who know the context, and who have a great deal of the solutions.
For our Pasifika staff, this is a real opportunity to go in there and do some really good work in their Pasifika communities, because at the end of the day, that's one of the skills that we brought them into the job for, to utilise their language and cultural skills to better communicate and engage with our communities.
Encouraging more Pasifika to join the force and giving them opportunities for leadership roles is also part of the plan, a plan community leaders say will help build trust in
the
force.
We know that, you know, we have a very complicated and intense history with the New Zealand Police, particularly how we were targeted in the Dawn Raids during the 1970s. It's about building the trust, building strong relationships that last for generations, building and making sure that that trust is really entrenched and embedded in our communities.
The strategy was developed with the help of the Commissioner's National Pacific Advisory Forum.